To run Java programs in an Android phone, first we need an application. So for that, first we'll go to Play Store. We'll open the Play Store. In Play Store, we'll search for Java IDE. Java IDE. And the first icon that comes, Java NIDE, you need to download this application. Since I have already downloaded it, so it is saying open. Otherwise, you need to install it. So once you install it and open this application, you will have an interface like this. Project name. First project name, you can write any name of your choice. Like I'm writing here first P, first program. So I'm writing here first P, and don't give any space here, because in Java we don't give any space. So first P, I've written here. Package name, you need to use java.lang. This you have to make it the same what I've written, java.lang. Otherwise project name you can give of your own choice. Now main class name, that is the class name what you're writing. Suppose I'm writing hello Java. So this will be the name of my class. Click on OK. Once you click on OK, your class will be created and you need to click on this. So your default package that will be called is java.lang is opened, and this is in fact more familiar than BlueJ, because here you have already got some codes already written, like public class hello Java, class declared, class opening is shown by curly brace here, public static void main string args is the main function here, and opening of main function here. Now here we need to type our statement. Like after this, I'll type the statement system, system, system dot out dot print ln. Inside this, we'll give double quotes and we'll write hello Java. As we have done in Java codings, same we will write here. And then after writing this statement here, you need to give a semicolon. So this is our sample program. After writing the program, you need to click on this play button. Once you click on this play button, it will compile the program, and if there is an error, it will show the error. Like there is one error, so let us check the error. System dot out dot print ln hello Java. Oh, we are having one T missing over here, so there'll be one T. Print statement P is T is missing. Print ln. Now again click on this. Yes, now it will compile, it will show compilation successful, and this way you will get your result. So this is how we run our Java program in an Android application using this.